Sorry I haven't been uploading a lot. I've been, I guess you could say, a little preoccupied with school lately. Sorry, the filming's not the best. Using mom's iPhone. Sorry, not mom's, grandma's. I like this truck because you can see what's inside. It's got paper plates still on it. I don't know what happened to Mudflap. It's like brand new. Mudflap's got a big hole in it. Freaking time I'd go use that can for that. Seems like the hopper's a bit small.
It is. Like a little hole.
It's hard for everything to stay in there. This hopper's small. What happened to mudflap? What happened to it? So you know when they push down the pedal, it makes the compactor go faster? This is soon to be mine. To Adelaide. I'm gonna ask them for it because the lid's broken and coordinate a new one for them. And I can just slap a EVR2 lid on it and it will work just as fine. It's pretty cool. Little crack there, but not bad. It's like the only 96 edge for Republic Recycle we have. Don't put bubble wrapper bags in your trash, or sorry, recycle. Put those in your trash. Comment down below, why does this lid look so weird? Thank you. bogger is a cool idea, but it doesn't work for big stuff like this. It works better for small trash. When this thing stopped, it actually has a nice sound. Have in the neighborhood. 30 Edco non-toter. 36, sorry. Enjoyed the video, remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.